out for another ride. Got Tyler McNabb with us this time. Missed out on a ride. Got the Wheeler Bros. Got Ashton C. Other than that, everybody's same as yesterday. Ashton's dad over there on the Grizzly. Got Ashton's buddy right here. He's on a dirt bike. Well, there's two wheel guys. It's scary. It's two wheel. It's supposed to have four.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. No, it's nice, man. I like the graphics, like the chrome camo. That's kind of cool.
I just put all that shit on. I said hi right before we left.
Yeah, I saw in one of his videos on, I think it was Instagram, maybe. Yeah, no, it looks good. Hey! Look at there. You gonna ride that this weekend, too? Maybe. Because that used to be yours, right? Yeah. Let's see. We got the Honda 450, Yamaha 450, Honda 450, Suzuki 400, Yamaha 700, Yamaha 450, Yamaha 700, Yamaha 700 utility, obviously my Yamaha 450, Yamaha 700, Yamaha 700, Yamaha 700, KX, so Kawasaki 250, I think that's KTM 300, I believe, and then I think that's a Honda 450 dirt bike, I can't remember now. Way to get to the Yeah.
What do you think the safest way down for someone like me who's petrified?
One of those. Probably.
Got it, boy. Whew. How you want to do this?
Yeah, start a chain, Will. Ready?
Ain't that the truth?
My helmet go. Oh, there it is.
Yeah, I got you.
Camera's probably not doing this justice, but there's a huge slip here. So
it's quite literally straight down.
I wouldn't try it. But yes, he's a little crazy. And he says Jake's crazy. That's the funny part. So Jake, I think your brother's catching up.
You want to climb out and do the camera justice? Mr. Well, I probably should say his profession on camera. How tall are you?
6 foot.
There you go.
There we go. See? That's a good size comparison.
Yeah. It's a big rut.
6 foot, so you see how big that is. Is he trying it again?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Crazy something.
Holy cow.
You may want to stay down there.
That's a doozy.
When he comes up, we all got to yell on, touch your balls!